Food is love. It gives, heals, nourishes, and bonds. Food is an art, a language of love. My name is Karen Ahmed, and this is my story. Unlike most others with a passion for cooking, I started at a very late age of 18. I found one of my mother's old cookbooks and I attempted to make a baked coconut chicken dish. This was a disaster. The chicken was underdone and I tried to save it. Using my instinct of spices, I was able to throw the chicken together with some of these spices into a pan and it turned out really good. This was magic and I was hooked. I like to replicate recipes from all over the world, but I'm partial to my tried and tested recipes that have come from the brilliant women in my family before me, my grandmothers, my mother, and my aunts. I've pored over their handwritten recipes and I've adapted these for the modern kitchen. YouTube has provided me a wonderful opportunity to connect to my subscribers. I love to be the teacher, but I also love to learn new things. This has given me an outlet to be myself, to be unconventional, and to do things just the way I want to. This adventure is all about demystifying the art of cooking and sharing tips and techniques. My message is, I'm a home cook. If I can do it, you can too. If you cook with your heart, it will always be appreciated.